Hello friends!
Hola amigos! Today we're going to speak about car launchers on this Sinosmart Android 12 QLED display. Welcome to this new video! So default, the system comes with this car launcher, which is like your home screen, but I don't really like it. You can change the widgets. It is always radio here. It is this car. You can change these application and the navigation app you're using, but that's about it. I do like, however, how the applications itself are displayed. It really looks like a tablet, but the home screen itself is quite awful, I think. So you can go to the App Store and download car launchers. If you look on car launcher, you will have a lot of options there, but the most famous options are the Agama car launcher, and I will share a link in the description to how to get the pro version, CarWebGuru and car launcher. Those are the most popular and the best working one. So for car launcher, you have the free version and you have the pro version, and this launcher is one where you can almost set everything you like yourself. You can modify everything, you can change all the widgets, all the screens, everything is really reactive. But personally, I think it has too much options. It is really fiddly if you aren't used that much to Android, so you can change almost everything in this theme. You can see, you go to the edit settings, you can change how everything looks. So if you're looking for a car launcher with a lot of modification possibilities, this is a one to go by, and you can really set it up to your likings. There are a lot of videos on YouTube how to customize this menu yourself, so I won't go through all those options as I'm personally not a user of it. Now, a second option that you have is the CarWebGuru. This one has really nice features. Let's see. A lot of options, it really looks great. You can modify a lot of things as well. You can set your own car, for instance. You can see the motor running. So there are quite some cool looking effects here. All the settings, the applications. Here you have a pro version as well, and with the pro version you can choose your own logo. Manufacturer. Nissan, there you go. Go back, we should have the right logo. So a lot of funky looking displays as well, but a lot of stuff is still hidden behind the pro version, is my impression. So my personal favorite here of car launchers is the Agama car. Now let's directly show how to set this to your default car launcher. Home screen, and here you can set the Agama car launcher as your home screen. So let me show. Now I go to CarPlay, and when I press home, puff, I go directly to the Agama. I really like it because you have this kind of leather effect here. It looks clean enough, like radio. You can set all these options yourself. So here, for instance, CarPlay, I already have my CarPlay options here. So I can change the icon if I want. change the name as well. And now change to file. And when I change this, I can empty them if I want to. And now to add new ones, long press and go to file manager, for instance. And there you go. So my navigation apps, my files, my settings, my applications. So I really like this menu. Or you tap in the middle, I have my logo, but I also can set navigation. It only works with Google Maps, and you only will have this direction arrow. You can set the compass, that's quite cool, I think. You can set a clock, and this also can be used to change your music slightly. You can set your speed, your music, and you can set auto, where it will change between the option. When I press on the clock, I will have my clock and my music right there. These icons you can set and customize all yourself. So personally, I really like the Agama Car Launcher, and I could really advise it. If you want to have this pro version, it is Russian. Even if you want to, you can make a payment to Russia. So therefore, I will share the installation file right in my description. You download it to a USB stick, and then you upload it to your system and install the APK, and then you will have the Agama Car Pro. So if you like this screen, please check out my video description to see on how to buy it and to have a code to get free accessories as well. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, to like and share, and I'll see you in the very next video. Bye bye.